Hello my people, good day and welcome again to my YouTube channel. Femi Fani Kayode don't talk again, say if now waiting late General Sani Abacha still day in power, still day in life and day in power. See all this suffering, what would you suffer from the hands of Chinese? We know the suffering again. He said many Chinese national therefore don't deport them. And this Chinese doctor of a team will come Nigeria. Say therefore no come. All right, may I give now the full detail? But before I give this now the full detail, I want this medium to say very big thank you to everybody who don't subscribe to my YouTube channel. Say God Almighty, God bless you now for subscribing. And also we say they are yet to subscribe. And the beguna say makna help me subscribe. And God Almighty too, God bless you now too. Now may I give now the full story. Femi Fani Kayode don't say if former detector late Sani Abacha nice today for power at this time. Say many Chinese national in Nigeria say therefore don't deport them following the recent alleged maltreatment of some Nigerians with the for China. He can say this in a reaction to a video where they show Chinese officials allegedly chasing Nigerians from their hotel and subjecting them to compulsory and involuntary quarantine. Reacting to the viral video, FFK can write for Twitter handle, foreign policy and diplomacy is based on reciprocity and mutual respect. Based on the way in which the Chinese government is treating our people, I call on the federal government to arrest the same number of Chinese citizens that are here, seize their passport and quarantine them indefinitely. Say what you like about General Sani Abacha, but one thing I know is that he would not have taken this nonsense from the Chinese. If he had been in power today, many of them would have been deported by now, and no Chinese daughter would have been allowed in. Now waiting for Femi Fani Kayode talk, now we don't give an answer. Alright guys, I beg if there is any other information we will get, we will let now know. But the only way now to get our latest update now if you subscribe and also press notification bell. So at the beguna say mona subscribe and also press notification bell. Thanks, God bless you now. Now do.